Hello, I'm interested in knowing what the difference between the core cold press watercolor ground and the golden fiber paste is. Given that it's too cold for me to receive acrylic products by mail right now, I'm finding myself having to source them locally and struggling. So if I can find a mix of them, I kind of want to know how I can make that work. Thank you.